Drive by Drake, stopped at the free throw line. White for three. That's good. The key for Drake. Drake hands to White. She'll fire away from three, and that's good. Bounce pass, Gilwee, top of the key, three, and that's good. He rolls it back to Richeson. Richeson, closed out by White, puts it on the deck and skips it to Gonzalez in the corner for three, and that's good. Wayne, the Catamounts trying to get in transition. They've got the numbers, four on one. Fake pass to the right, back to the left for Michael Boston. She scores. Saleh inside to Dizon. Dizon kicks it back out. Gilwee spots up for three. That's good. Cats lead by two after trailing 12-2. Utter back to the rim finishes. Ready to release that shot, so the Catamounts are able to take it away. Utter back into the corner. Triple. Paula Gonzalez. Gilwee into the corner for Utterback, puts it on the deck. Utterback with the right finishes at the rim. Terrific in the opening moments in this game. The Catamounts have figured out a way to kind of quiet KK a bit. Inside, great pass to Bell and a great finish. Side to Olsen. Olsen matched up with Bell. Olsen's got room on the baseline, takes it and finishes.
Lane for two to cut the lead to one.
Michael Buss had it stolen by Bell. Bell will take this one right to the rim and lay it up and in. Catherine Gilwee skips it. Gonzalez left open in the corner. Cashes in for three.
Shooting 7 of 14 from three.
The great equalizer. Drake for three. That's no good. Rebounded inside Bell. Her putback is good. White dribble drive of the left. Spins back to the right. Leans into a jumper and gets it to fall. Key for Utterback. Gilwee wide open on the wing for three. Count it. Again by Scoop Smith. And she's off to the races again. Smith to the tin. Finishes. Salanda inbound with 2.8 seconds left. Catamounts need a bucket. They're trailing by one. Fumbled, and that's it. Time expires on the contest. Richeson got tangled up.